Wo müssen wir jetzt hier rumgehen?
No way I can pry that open.
Wäre zum Glück ist hier. Oh, guck, stell dich mal vor, da kommt jetzt Wasser rein. Das wäre eklig. Ich glaube, da müssen wir rein. Oh, stimmt, rutscht mir gleich aus. Und ich hab's ja gesagt. So wie im Haus, wo man ausgerutscht ist im Blut. Ganz am Anfang, so auch lustig. Oh, was haben wir hier?
Half-eaten sewer rats. Walkers must be down here too. Ain't touching that. Last thing I need is some god-awful disease.
Was haben wir hier?
It's a drainage pipe.
Okay. Laufen wir hier rum. Oh, oder vielleicht auch nicht. Müssen doch darum gehen.
Could be the way out. There's no way I can take on all of those things by myself. Don't turn anymore in that direction.
Dann halt die andere Richtung. Ich dachte, wir jetzt hier ersaufen.
Good thing I'm out here and not in there. Seems loose. Shit.
Okay, wir sollten gehen. Hä, was machen wir jetzt? Nee, machen wir uns wieder weg, wir müssen jetzt hier irgendwie weggehen, oder? Ja, genau. Das andere macht so viel Lärm. Oder? Ja, das wäre das Ding zum Draufhauen dieser Schraubenschlüssel. Okay, jetzt können wir nämlich mit diesem Rad da. Da hinten. Das dran machen. So. Drehen wir es jetzt nach rechts, würde ich sagen. So wie gerade eben. Ja, es speichert. So, jetzt sollten wir gehen. Warten, bis sie weg sind. Da jetzt. Oh nee, das macht so ein Viech.
Oh mein Gott.
Oh nein. Der Truck, der war ganz korrekt.
No bullets. He must have saved the last one for himself. You deserve better, old man.
Okay, klatschen wir sie.
Damn it! damn it!
Oh fuck. So. Dann schnell weiter geht's. Ich möchte echt langsam mal rausgehen. Das ist sau widerlich hier.
No way I could pick that up on my own.
So. Kann man es irgendwie hochziehen? Nee.
What the hell?
Was ist das? Ein Fluchttunnel oder was? Oh, wo kommen wir hier denn rein?
What the hell? Must have been one of those old nuclear fallout shelters.
Alter, nice. Hier gibt's ja richtig viel.
Someone's living down here.
Jetzt können wir uns alles mitnehmen. Look at all this.
It's enough to keep people alive for months.
Oh, da können wir, ey, jetzt müssen wir alles mitnehmen, würde ich mal sagen. Oh shit.
Who are you? It's all right. It's okay. I don't want any trouble.
Neither do we. Which is why you'd do well to turn around and leave right now.
Look, I'm sorry I disturbed you folks. I'll just be going.
You can't let him leave. He's from Crawford. If he goes back there and they find out we're down here.
Are you from Crawford? Hey, don't lie to me. I'll know.
Where else can he be from? Everywhere else around here is dead.
I'm not from around here. I'm from Athens. Grew up in Macon.
I have a brother in Macon. You were there? How was it? As bad as here?
I'm sorry.
You can't trust him, Vernon. You can't let him leave.
What do you want me to do? Shoot him in the head?
Why not? Be more of a mercy than anyone from Crawford ever showed us. Think, Vernon. What do you think they'll do if they find out we're down here, right under their feet?
Das ist ein Scheißwesen.
You're right. I'm sorry, friend. Can't take the risk.
Look, I don't want to do this. Let's talk, okay?
What's to talk about? You won't even tell us who you are.
My name is Lee. I'm a history professor. And I don't want to die today. And I don't think you want to kill me either.
Don't. Don't come any closer, or I'll shoot.
Come on. Let's just talk about this.
Vernon, what are you doing? Shoot him!
Nobody needs to get shot. Just take it easy. It's all right. It's okay.
Vernon, what the hell are you doing? Vernon!
Relax. I'm not here to hurt you.
You're really not from Crawford?
No, I'm really not.
Well, we are, or were. We got out of there when they started sealing up the place, you know, started weeding out the sick and the old so the perfect survivor society wouldn't be threatened. No room for weakness or vulnerability in their little master race.
You don't look that old, so you're sick?
We're sick. We're all members of a cancer survivors group that used to meet here at the hospital. We're in remission. But that wasn't good enough for Crawford. They'd already rounded up five of us before the rest of us managed to hole up and hide from them down here. This old basement's been abandoned for years.
What is this? A morgue?
Yeah. Irony's always high on my list when I'm looking for a place to survive. How did you find your way down here?
A few of us got boxed in by walkers up on the street. Came down here trying to get away. Now I just want to get out of here. Get back to my own people.
Well, that sewer system you came through runs all over the city. It'll take you wherever you want to go.
Thanks. I think I can figure out my own way back.
Vern, you're not just gonna let him go back out there alone, are you? Those sewers are like a maze. He's got no chance of finding his way back without a guide.
You're not gonna be able to get out of here on your own, but we all got our own problems. Two of our group are sick and need constant care, and I'm the only doctor here.
Besides, why should we help you?
If you've got sick people here, maybe I can help. Our group has medical supplies.
What kind of medical supplies?
I don't know. All kinds. I'm sure there's something you could use. We'd be happy to trade some for a guide back to where we're staying.
Jetzt haben wir uns gerade einen Freund gemacht.
Vern, we need medicine. Joyce is in a lot of pain. I can't bear to see her like this. Maybe it's worth the risk.
Scheiße, wir hätten nicht anlegen sollen.
We need you
here. Die uns noch.
Don't worry. I'll be all right.
Shit, Alter, bevor die uns noch killen. Oh, vielleicht haben wir da gerade einen Fehler gemacht.
Clementine? Clem?
Molly?
Oh, hey, you made it back.
Who's this?
He didn't tell you about me? Understandable, I guess. I'm the one who put that beating on him when he tried to jump me back at the river. Who's the fossil?
Where's Clementine?
She's around here somewhere. Relax, I got her and Kenny both back safely. You're welcome, by the way. I think you have something that belongs to me.
Von mir aus kann dieser Doktor jetzt wieder gehen. Wir haben keine Medizin, der soll sich verpissen.
Lee, thank God you're back.
Krista, what's wrong?
It's Omid. He's gotten worse. Much worse.
We have a man wounded.
Who's this?
This is Vernon. He's a doctor.
Oh, thank God.
Could you take a look at him?
I'll need to see those medical supplies.
What medical supplies?
Oops.
Sorry, Doc. Had to get you on board somehow.
Well, you just get better and better, don't you?
You have to help us. Please.
I'll see what I can do. Take me to him.
Der arme Omid. Der war eigentlich voll korrekt. Aber ich glaube, der stirbt auch. Weil irgendwie alle sterben.
Omid, honey. You're gonna be all right. Lee brought a doctor.
All right, let's take a look at him. I work better without an audience. I'm sure you have more things of your own to attend to.
Okay.
Clementine. Clementine?
Gehen wir mal die suchen.
Clementine, you in here? Where is she?
Keine Ahnung. Was haben wir hier?
Clem's drawings. But where is she?
Hm. Hier ist sie nicht, also gehen wir wieder zurück.
Clementine, you here?
Nein, hier ist sie nicht.
Hallo?
Alter, ist das Haus groß. Was machst du?
What are you doing?
Oh, you know, just poking around.
You won't find anything. We already searched the place.
You'd be surprised what people miss. Trust me, I've been doing this for a while.
Where's Clementine?
Don't ask me, I'm not her keeper.
Hey. Do I look like I'm in the mood to be jerked around? Where did she go?
Last I saw, she was downstairs with your redneck friend and that college kid who hangs around with him. Why don't you go bug them?
Ich glaube, wir sollten mal rausgehen. Okay, die ist anscheinend mit ihm weggegangen.
Clementine?
Gehen wir mal schnell runter.
Clementine! Come out, please!
Kenny?
Oh, hey, you made it back. Good job. Good job.
What the hell do you think you're doing?
What does it look like?
Where'd you get the bottle?
Found it. You want to throw down again like back on the train? Because I fight better when I'm shit-faced.
Hey, take it easy. Think you've had enough.
To hell with you!
Getting wasted's not gonna help anyone.
Yeah? Well, what is? We are fucked! Molly said there's not a single boat left in Savannah. No way out. We got walkers all around us, that crazy fuck on the radio messing with us. Hell, if now ain't the time for a drink?
Man sollte eher einen klaren Kopf behalten. Ja, okay, die helfen uns auch nicht weiter. Gehen wir mal raus. Vielleicht ist bestimmt
Clementine,
draußen.
Where are you? Clementine? Clementine!
Die muss doch hier irgendwo sein. Vielleicht hat sie sich da drin versteckt. Und diese spannende Musik. Oh ja, da haben wir das Kind begraben und den Hund. Die Musik steigert sich und steigert sich. Vielleicht ist sie ja doch im Haus. Keine Ahnung, wo soll die denn sein? Im Busch? Nö. Gehen wir wieder. Oh! Was war das? Gehen wir mal schnell hin. Nice, geil. Ein Boot. Und ein gutes Boot. Yes, Alter. Yes, Mann.
Swear.
Gut gemacht, Clementine. Oh, ja. Endlich mal eine Wendung in die bessere Richtung. Ja, Leute, und mit diesem Bootfund beenden wir schon diese diesmal etwas kürzere Aufnahme, weil ich noch ein bisschen andere Sachen zu tun habe. Also sehen wir uns in der nächsten Aufnahme wieder, die wahrscheinlich schon bald sein wird, weil ich jetzt im Moment richtig arg Bock habe und darauf hoffe, dass wir endlich mal irgendwie in eine positivere Richtung kommen, dass wir das Boot nehmen und einfach mal wegfahren, irgendwo hin, wo es keine Zombies gibt und wo wir genug Nahrung und Medizin haben und einfach nur chillen können. Also, Leute, wir sehen uns dann in der nächsten Aufnahme von The Walking Dead wieder. Wenn es euch gefallen hat, lasst ein Like und ein Abo da. Ansonsten sehen wir uns dann im nächsten Video wieder. Tschüss, euer David von Club Internet 7.